administering your medication isn't a difficult process once you have had appropriate instruction. Please follow these step-by-step instructions. If you have any questions, we are available to assist. VitaLab commonly uses Minulet, but other similar types of contraceptive pills can be used. If you are taking a different brand of contraceptive pills, the colors or sizing may be different. Please then discuss this with your coordinator. The pill must be taken at the same time every day. The pill is commenced at the beginning of your cycle, on day 2 or 3 of proper red bleeding. Cut off the 7 red pills and throw them away. These are the inactive or placebo pills which do not contain hormones. The 21 white pills remaining are all identical. Commence on the appropriate day of the week and follow the arrows around the pack. You'll be told how many pills to take and when to take your last pill. Sometimes you'll need to take more than 21 pills. You'll cut off the red pills and only take the white active pills from the next pack with no break. Take one pill every day at the same time. You'll not have a period while taking the white active pills. Should you spot on the pills, this is also normal, but please inform your nurse coordinator via email.